this makes me laugh. I've just got like a link on Madeira, and Rebel Rhymes has got another channel. And he's like walking down this massive height. Where's Dr. Fuck complaining about the world, mate? I know people that would pay you money to live in the corner of that fucking attic. Living with your mum. You remind me of Target Individual, actually. T.I. Oh, you are. You've got the helicopters over your head, haven't you, pal? Fucking hell. Don't worry about Rebel Rhymes. He's just mentally ill. That's all he is. I just keep a little bit of control over him. I watch over him like you would. Well, I don't destroy him fully. Mentally fully destroy him. I have done, but I've got him under full mind control now. So. I still can't save him because he's just... He's another one. Too whacked out. I mean... Why I choose not to believe in flat earth, chemtrails, the queen turns into a lizard. And now it's further and it's getting even better. It's going into the... Starting to believe in satellites, slowly. That's taken years. I'm starting to wonder if they're out there now. You know, so as I grow into re-plugging in, right, there'll become a point, right, where I won't be able to see that there's a serious level of something as Kip has clearly lost vision of, right? Even though he's been involved with Kevin Baker and they went on a radio show, which must have been government controlled. I mean, I don't know, Kip, maybe you like, are just getting allowed to carry on because you're still under control and they just want to bring a few to you, like for you to keep them all cool. You know, and you could say, well, I'll get a few quid and I'll be helping the people. But you're not here. As you said in that video, when you was asking that guy there, like, you should just leave everyone alone, and he went, well, should I leave you alone when your house is on fire? Do you know what I mean? Or should I let a mental fucking person get in the heads of other people and not fucking tell them? You know, and like Kip's proper gone down the sinkhole there, hasn't he? He's been doing it for years. He's playing a game plan, he's going to make money, but that's because he's got no fucking soul. See? Sad. That's the way it is. That's what happens. So, I just like to keep a little bit of fucking knowledge that a lot of this is a setup. You see? You can even go deeper and say, well, the system sets it up itself. You can do that. You know what I mean? Because it does, but that just makes it easy to leave her when you want to leave her. And that's all I see. Nudgement. Never mind judgment. It's like there's people on it because they're listening to the goth. Truly believe that they're going to get raptured. So where are you going to go? Oh, well, we're going to go to heaven. What's it going to be like? Oh, it's going to be great. Is it? It's going to be great, is it? Yeah, it's going to be marvellous. Sounds like a load of fucking shit to me, mate. Is that somewhere I actually fucking really want to go, to be quite honest? Well, it's just going to be really, really boring, isn't it? But That's all I'm saying. Right. And today we're going to talk about the Heavenly Father. You're never going to see him because no man can ever see him. That's probably the greatest scam they've pulled. When you get these fuckers on the worldwide stage wearing fucking crowns and fucking mitre hats, right? You know, and they run the game plan stroke philosophy upon the back of ancient wisdom and knowledge, and some that you haven't got. You're always going to get this. Nothing else is ever going to happen. That's the way that cookie crumbles. You know, it's like we can sit down here as little channels, Kit, can't we? And scream and pontificate and shout. Right, but we can't sit down here as little channels and deny that the very, very wealthier upper crust people in this country and on the planet are not absolutely scared to fucking death of us. So it's fine for you to not come out and say, actually, Brian Harvey looks like a plant. Because you're trying to be a fucking plant. So that's fine, that's up to you, that. But the true reality of what you just tried to bore me to death with, really. Then at the end it was a shield show, even though in the beginning of the show you said, I don't mind doing any of this shit with other people anymore. And then, like, somewhere in your little lost mind, that halfway down, you went, well, I just want it to be my face on the fucking camera. And then you got that fucking freaking and some sad cow. You think I'm stupid, but you do what you want, Kit. You do what you want. You know, on a lot of things I agree with you. Well, I just think you're living in denial. Because then you've got to admit that, actually, you know, when you were mates with Kevin Baker, you've seen him become a plant. Right? Are you not a plant? How controlled are you, Kip? I don't know. You're cracking on that you're not controlled at all and you're not getting involved in them. Then at the end of the video, you're bringing them in. It's like, I mean, you're talking like I talk like, but actually, you're doing the opposite in the same fucking video, which is the same sentence in a lot of ways. Right, Kip. And if you're doing a free skinner, you need to open the fucking skins up. Or you might as well just do a fucking wombat. Well, as we know, the ship is driven by monetary gain. It's trying to make a living off it. You know, the same as queer politicians. And many years ago now, really, I suppose, but like, no one dared do that in the truth community. Now they're all doing it. Now they become more genuine for doing it. It's a reason to do it. It just proves that they're so afraid that they've actually fallen for everything, even though, like, it'd be like me now. I've really fallen for everything, but I'm just pretending I haven't. I'm gonna try and get future to get some fucking army rations. Fucking you go all gaslit to fucking you wanna pretend that you're not. Whereas I'm not gaslit to fuck because I don't give a fuck, because at the end of the day, I know for a fact, right, that out here on PooTube, right, there's lots of fucking little dirty, horrible plants. I know it. Yeah. Even just through the way that it works, and they wouldn't even be aware of it, but they're all perfect to pick and push with the beautiful donation. You know, you could be like controlled, even the bigger channels could be well controlled by the devil. Well, I mean, the evil. I mean, whatever you want to call it, because that's another one that you can run about for fucking 10 years. Just through finance. Hi, Mike. It's me again, your number one fan. Got a nice donation here for you. You wouldn't mind mentioning this on this level and putting it in this direction, would you? You won't even need to do that, because half of them just spouting out all fucking dodgy shit from the Bible. It's like, you get Brian Harvey, right? You reel him in. Just an old has-been. Got nothing to lose, been living on it all. You control him directly and indirectly. Right. And now he's there now, set up, isn't he? So even if he was genuine, he's still only being controlled by the evil. What's it got to lose? A couple of nomarch masons. But it's getting that encapsulation of all them people, and it's rising its hero, which is Brian Harvey. And then it'll get even more people watching him in the future, you see. And he's made for life, and he was made from his past, not his future, you see. That's how they do it. It's all set ups. Do one.